Hello everyone, my name is doozyBrook and welcome to Dying Light the Following. I remember I completed Dying Light when it came out, but I never really played it for my channel. I did a few videos, but I never got a chance to complete it, so I bet I'm gonna complete the following this time. I'm just too excited to play this game right now. I bet even you are. So without any delay, I guess we should do this. Let's see. Actually, I have two save files. This is mine and this is my brother's, so I'm gonna go with mine. And we'll go with normal. I don't like hard or anything. It just scares me. I have love in me, the likes of which you can scarcely imagine, and rage the likes of which you could not believe. If I cannot satisfy the one, I will indulge the others. Mary Shelley's Frankenstein the movie, 1994.
You said he talked about magic and, what, domesticated zombies?
He talked about a group of people who don't get infected, even if they're bitten.
Well, delirious people will say anything.
He was holding this map when we brought him in.
Whoa. This looks like...
a way out of Harran.
Crane, we're running out of antizin. We have to explore every possibility. We can't wait any longer.
Stay away! Stay away! You don't understand. The mother...
The way out. Find a way out. Out of the sewers. Okay, I'm not hurt. Not at all. This has to be the way, right? Okay, I don't really remember how to play this game. I've played the entire game and I've played most of the side missions, but still need to like remember all the controls that were there in this game. So if I can remember, I have all my weapons and everything that I had in the previous game. Nothing has gone, so I can pretty much use this bitch. Okay, this is something new. So this DLC, or you can say this expansion, is twice as big as the original game's map, and I'm already excited. It's like my body's ready to get kicked in the ass. Okay, we can't get this.
Lena, do you copy?
Crane, damn it, you're breaking up.
Yeah, listen, your one-eyed delirious patient, he was telling the truth. There is a way out. Maybe what he said about people who don't turn is true.
He died this morning, Kyle. The fever got him. You're on your own, I'm afraid.
Find someone who knows about more about the rumor.
Lena? God,
okay, we can't just jump over here. So, as I was telling, this map is twice as big as the... from the original one, and we don't want to die yet. Okay, I thought I was gonna die there. And I remember when they released the first teaser of this game, and I was all ready to get this game. They delayed for the first bit of the release, and yeah, it's out now. If you want to take it, if you want this game, you can get it easily. But if you have a season pass, you can get this DLC for free. Well, it's that easy to get in. And the price is quite like low, I can guess. I don't want to climb this, I can go directly like this. I know this is kind of a cheating, but I enjoy this game a lot. Okay, I don't want to go down there. I see a dead body. But I guess this is the way down. Look at this. This game looks really pretty. I mean, the original game was really good. And let's go. Oh no. Fuck. I feel real close to this. Okay. And there's a dead body. I don't want to touch that. But maybe I can just... Yeah, it's a zombie. I see the water effects are still there. There's another dead body. Hunting tower spotted. Where? So I think I should tell you guys, but I'm not playing this game at ultra settings right now because my PC can't handle it. I actually had a PC before this and that's dead now, so I have to play on this PC of mine. What can you do about it? Just get up. You can get down here. We can get all the stuff we want. It's hard. I hate lockpicks. See? That's the reason I hate lockpicks. Okay, let me know if you guys have played this game before or you've learned how to craft flame stabber. Okay. Search for components to use it. I will. I see a lot of zombies over there and the sun rays is completely blinding me. You know what I'll do? I'll do this, bitch.
This looks occupied, more or less.
Okay, I'm getting tired right now. Wow, you can't climb that, really? Okay, I don't see anywhere to climb up, but I'll do this. Well, there was some kind of magic.
I need to talk to someone in charge. I'm from Harran.
Oh, you a smuggler? You work for the crew?
No, I don't.
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just, I need some help.
As for Jasir, but understand this. If you steal anything, you lose your hands.
Well, I've lost a lot of things, so...
I've got my eye on you, stranger.
Shut the fuck up. Well, if talking about hands, in the previous game, we actually cut off Rice's hand. Yeah, when we first encountered him. Now, where do we... Hello there. Now, where will we find this Jasir guy? Are those cockroaches? I don't think so. I wanna go down there just yet.
Need something?
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jasir.
But where is he? Will you just fucking tell me where the fuck is he? Where will I find this fucking piece of shit guy? Find him over here. Okay, I can't just go inside. Just barge in and...
Excuse me.
Please, We don't talk to strangers.
Well, thank you. That was very useful of you. Okay. I don't think he's over here, but... the fuck is he? Do you know?
Excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jazir. He'll be inside the bar.
Oh, thank you very much. You told me where I can find him.
You will not see him again. Do you hear me? I forbid it.
Father, please. Can't we talk about this?
No, no. End of discussion.
I'll just sneak up on
Fine.
Them.
Fine.
Eski. Wait. Eski.
What the fuck was that? She just took me with her. Almost. I can't talk to her? I mean him?
I don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jazir.
I am Jazir. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Harran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
Your mama.
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I'll tell you no more than he.
Fucking hell. Why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet, you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Harran. No one wants you here.
Oh, well, you're gonna die one way or another. Find someone willing to... what? Willing to tell you something. Okay, I know who's gonna tell me something. Where is she? She must be outside.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? Damn it, what a fucking wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you. Come here. Come on, come closer. I won't bite you. Don't worry. I ain't like the rest of these loonies. Yeah, I'm talking about you, you nut jobs.
So you're not one of them? Why aren't they trying to run you off?
Because I sell more shit than just bread. My name's Khan, by the way.
Kyle Crane.
Hey, you're from Harran, right? Bet you ran into my optically challenged buddy.
You mean the guy with an eye missing?
Yeah, that's the one. My boy, Kurt. How's he doing?
He's dead.
Oh, he didn't make
it. It. Wow.
Well, that's a damn shame. But can't say I'm surprised.
Maybe you can help me. Kurt said the people out here are immune to the virus. You know anything about that?
Now that you mention it, I don't remember any of the locals actually turning. Fucking wackos. They're in a damn cult, led by some woman they called the mother. Used to be just a harmless local tradition, you know? They weren't serious about it. Well, they're goddamn serious these days. Ever since the outbreak. They scribble symbols everywhere, do these fucking rituals. I think they even prayed to her.
Yeah, but what about this whole not turning thing? They on antizin or what?
Listen, I'm short a man now. And since I'm an entrepreneur, let's do business. Partner up, you and me. Buying anything, friend? Freaks.
What kind of partnership you have in mind?
Well, you need some information, and thanks to Kurt getting himself deceased, I need a driver with brains. I can show you something that might help you out, but we'll need to get some wheels first.
You want a vehicle out here? Where am I supposed to find that?
I'd look around the nearest farm, I were you. And hey, be discreet about it, all right?
Khan and Abel. Look for a vehicle at the nearest farm. Okay. Like right now? Can I just open the gate and let everyone die? Yes, no. Living safe zone. Well, that's what I do. Always leave the safe zone and get myself in trouble. Oh, those fucking crazies.
What the?
I hate them to my core. And fuck this shit. Oh no, they're behind me. My shirt! Did I lose them? I guess I did.
Oh, forgot to tell you. If you ain't got none, find yourself some weapons. The farm's abandoned outpost.
Wait, what? You forgot to tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just can't get rid of them. No structure, no balls, no knack for business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.
They're still behind me. So they wanna die. Come here, bitch. What the fuck? Oh, there she is. Bitch. Come up. I dare ya, bitch. Come up. Come up. She's gonna kill me. Shit. Bitch. I heard that this update was crazy and the zombies were all frightening and more difficult to deal with, but this is fucking crazy. I've never seen any zombie beat me like that. Beat any player like that. In the previous game I'm in. Okay, I need to get there somehow so I can meet them, right? And I have to clear those crazy bastards. Can I just take the car? I mean, I can just take the car, but there are bandits over there. And I'm just a little pussy. Do you still have... Alright, I still have this ship. Bitch. Are they aware of me? They threw something. It was a bomb. Show me your face. Bitch, show me your face. There are a lot of them, old fucking shit. Get shot in the dick, bitch. I'm gonna take this. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. Oh shit. Take this, bitch. Take this. You can't dodge bullets, right? You fucking bitches. He's dead, alright. Oh, this just gets intense every time I play this game. Every fucking time, man. They have uplayed. I was about to say uploaded it. Wow. Wow. And since they have uploaded. Seriously? I mean, updated this game, this is getting more difficult to deal with. I just forgot that I can stealth kill them. But, well, shit, who cares about stealth killing? You can just barge in and shoot everyone in the dick. There is someone up top. We'll get them. I'm not gonna lockpick everything right now, but I might place some side missions, get some things when I'm not recording. Is he dead? Okay, now I can take this. I mean this. Take the car. What the shit? It's a buggy. It's a damn buggy. Okay, I'm gonna take everything I can. Because you know what? Because I can take everything. You can't stop me from taking shit. Okay, I never understood one thing about this game. Why do people still need money when everything's gone to dust? Is this supposed to be something in there? Okay, I'll just lockpick this one thing and then we'll move out. Alright, this wasn't difficult. And we got some things, I guess. Pretty useful. And where is the exit? Oh, I see. I'll tell you one thing about it. I'm really bad at driving. Bitches, get out of my way, bitch.
Connor, you there? Connor.
Told you. Really bad at driving. Just wanna concentrate this right now because I don't wanna do this. Really? Am I stuck or something? Okay, there is a crazy zombie out there. The car plays like really smooth. It isn't difficult to drive this thing, but I still don't wanna bump into things and damage this car. I've heard that you can damage this car and it becomes real shit after a period of time, so I really do want to do that. And oh shit, okay, it's this place. Wait, what? Oh, I see. I'm just gonna break this buggy right now, I mean. And we are here. Okay, I forgot how to get out of the car. This is real crazy, you know. By the way, this grappling hook is real good. I mean, it's real good. Where is he? Ezgi.
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? And what, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet around here, didn't it?
You didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take. And I'm Ezgi, by the way.
Kyle Crane, Ezgi. Can you give me some hints at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
You got it.
The groundwater's got polluted a while back. Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
I assume there is a way to do this?
Yes, there is. But it's in bandit territory. Several men who volunteered to go there, well, they never came back. So I wouldn't recommend it. Unless you have a death wish. If you do, then just follow the pipeline.
Drive to the pumping station. Well, we did complete the first mission and got the buggy. And we killed a lot of people. Those were bandits, so I don't feel bad for them anyways. They've done a lot of shit. And I see a blue mark already. Seems like someone needs my help. But I'm not gonna help them right now and they can just die. They'll spawn again. And I don't seem to see him anywhere. So anyways, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll be posting more Dying Light, and if you want this series, I want to upload this series, so I'm definitely gonna upload this. But if you want this series, be sure to hit the like button. And till then, I'll see you guys next time. Have fun, have a nice day, and I'll see you guys later.